I run 5 hair salons and my father owns an agricultural business. Why would I want that bit of tact?
Graduated from stalking to breaking and entering, have we? Lachlan, let me in. Well, spin yourself around, let yourself out.
First trigger me the first people button. Nobody chat confuse me with some. Like when we have 22 in a missile.
Tell him.
What have you if you're so bothered?
You are so charged.
No, I'm drunk. There's a difference.
Oh. Well, Alicia, it's a bit harsh.
I'm sorry, did you say something? I wouldn't buy you for 20p. Well, I just came to get my nails done.
Oh, yes, they are quite rugged.
Please like me, and it's just so tragic.
I'm moving, you're rocking my night.
Priya, I wouldn't go near your spineless excuse for a husband if he was the last man on earth. Now, if you don't mind, I need a drink. Sorry, that was my pat.
How's your gif?
Huh?
Bell. Ah, it's plain GF. If you know you're trying to be down with the kids. Shut up and listen. Headache passed, is it?
Quite. I feel wretched, actually.
Maybe it was something you ate. Like Andy's face.
Now, I know I've not always been honest with you in the past.
A small but perfectly formed understatement.
Is there anything that I can do to help?
Yes, mind your own business. He's got himself a tattoo.
Well, I didn't encourage him.
Yes, you did. Walking around like a one-man David Beckham Appreciation Society.
He was really upset.
What a turn-on.
Press trigger, me no press people button. Nobody chat confused.
I saw it and I liked it.
Where did you see it? On some biker?
Like my dad, set someone up for a crime that they didn't commit. A shooting because I wanted rid. And you know what? It worked beautifully. So I'm bad as well. Can I go now, please?
I should just go.
Sit. Sit. Oh, I didn't mean you, lover. I meant the dog.
There's only one person in my marriage sleeping with another man, and it's not me! Come on in! Bring mates if you like! Oh, was that thug number two? Was he handpicked as well?
It's a bit early for drinking, isn't it?
No, you're just a bit late for work.
We're all over that fireman.
Firefighter, sexist.
Do you even...
Oh, he didn't have a clue.
OK, Mrs. Tweedy, so you wanted your face to be a bit more walnut? Think about that. Should help.
I was feeling a bit pasty, but this should see me read.